The Corpus Christi Museum of Science and History is getting a facelift for its children's section this spring. The museum will unveil a new 5,000 square foot children's science center that has a soft opening of March 5th and a full opening of April 2nd.
The science center will feature micro to macro hands-on exhibits including particles, cells, DNA, to subjects like math, chemistry, physics, engineering, and paleontology. Children can climb the piano staircase to the centerpiece of the room, a three-story double helix strand that children can climb and slide down. The large exhibit was repurposed space from the children's wharf. Carol Rettenmeyer, the executive director of the museum, says the goal of the Science Center is to inspire children about learning.
Our goal is to engage families and children in a love for learning. So we want them engaged and excited. So it's a big wow kind of look, bright colors, oversized features, giant pianos that you can lift, and all kinds of things that are just bigger than life and fantastic. And the goal is to get children and families excited about education, educational pursuits, a love for science and math, and to see themselves in those pursuits, see themselves and say, wow, that could be me. So we want kids engaged, we want them excited. And when kids are excited and engaged, they tend to be successful learners. And successful learners are lifelong learners, and that's our hope. And our goal is to continue to add more things to increase the experience and the interaction level. So you'll see a lot more changes in the coming future.
Other future projects for the museum include a water physics pavilion featuring interactive water exhibits and a wave pool. The plaza is in the early stages of funding, with construction of the water pavilion estimated at a year.
And we'll continue those efforts because we have many more things planned. We have a whole wing of the museum that'll be changed out to be oil, gas, and energy and alternative energy. We're excited to tell that story in a very fantastic, very Epcot Center kind of a way.
Beginning in March, the Corpus Christi Museum of Science and History hours of operation will extend to Monday through Saturday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Museum members can enter at 9 a.m. Sundays, the museum will be open from noon to 5 p.m. For more information, visit ccmuseum.com or call 826-4667.
For the City of Corpus Christi, I'm Eva Padilla.